allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Forest Oak. Today is Monday, December 11th, 2017. I'm Sophia.
And I'm Bella for the award-winning Good Morning, Forest Oak on WFOM TV.
Activity buses will run today, Wednesday, and Thursday this week.
Extended day classes meeting today are Math 6.
To the cast and crew of Big Bad, Miss Kiva and Miss Olschlager are so grateful for your hard work. Don't forget about the cast and crew get-together tomorrow, Wednesday, December 13th, in Miss Kiva's room. We hope to see you there.
Can you sing?
Seems like everybody's got a price. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, just stop for a minute and smile. Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the right. Can you feel that? Yeah, we're playing with love tonight.
It ain't ever about the money.
It's not about the money.
Classroom for updates and information with the code WVIZHDM.
All chorus students, please meet in the cafeteria after GMFO for a Cougar Time rehearsal.
Come out and support Forest Oaks Music Department at the Chick-fil-A Spirit Night on December 21st from 5 to 8 p.m. Make sure to tell the cashier that you are with FOMS.
Wednesdays are collegiate days at Forest Oak. Tomorrow, wear gear from your favorite college. Each week, FOMS will have a lesson on a middle school learning characteristic. The characteristic for December is creates and innovates. Students who create and innovate develop multiple ways of thinking and understanding diverse perspectives to produce new ideas and generate several solutions.
From AccuWeather.com, the sunrise today occurred at 7:19 a.m. Today's weather will be considerably cloudy with a high temperature of 45 degrees. The sunset will occur at 4:46 p.m. The weather will be considerably cloudy with a low temperature of 20 degrees.
That's all for today's edition of Good Morning Forest Oak. Please check your classroom clock. The correct time is 8:15. I'm Sophia Furbella. Have a terrific Tuesday.